Yeah. Sometimes you guys hear some rumors about artists.
I mean, my friends.
You know, doing this, doing that. You don't get to hear the truth, and it hurts. We always gotta keep it in, though. We gotta keep it in. But I wanna pour my heart out. Let's go. To all my fans, listen. To the Biana fans, the new name, the so behind the scenes. Into next day, multi news, but sometimes it seems. Sack on their fault, and I say out to bees. No credit, their monte, you got it twisted on the street. How many times that Ghana celebrated music legends? Sacrifice your life to build it, to kill it in seconds. But I wanna know, so what is the essence? So many issues are made to me, I take it just for reference. I understand, my life is entertainment. But please, don't believe the rumors till you hear my statement. My fans are everything to me, I'll never hurt your feelings. I will never leave the scene unless I have a reason. It's quite unfortunate, I don't have a radio station. So I seem to lose the case in several locations. So I just thought that I could do a song. If you put the blame on me, then you got it wrong. I would rather lose my job than to lose my fans. I wish you backstage with me so you could understand. Don't believe what you heard, cause it's never the truth. Go and check my dressing room if you need a proof. I'm kinda used to it, but I thought you should know. I don't work for Daily God, all I got is my flow. I know you're disappointed, but I'm sorry, please. Make us happy, cause I'm trying to put your press release now.
That's what's up. Yeah.
Listen. Pretty big home, baby. The person make us happy, brave. Like a Kasami in Chubi. Then, different issues. Let's keep it simple, but I thought you should know, this is the truth. I can't be too specific, sorry. Maybe you think I'm not making sense, but wait till you conclude with the bomb, baby. Listen.